Now, we'll learn associative property for integers. The first application is addition. As because it is integer, so I've kept the combination of positive and negative numbers. Okay, so A is minus 2, B is 3, and C is minus 4. So I will keep this choice for all the other operations also. Okay, so what was the first operation? As you remember, A plus B inside the bracket plus C is equals to A plus inside the bracket B plus C. So let's solve the right-hand side first. In place of A, I have written minus 2. In place of B, 3, plus in place of C, minus 4. Let's first solve this bracket. Minus plus is minus, so answer would be 1. Then plus minus is minus 4. So plus minus minus 4 minus 1 is 3. So the answer is minus 3. So right hand, left hand side answer is minus 3. RHS, in place of A, I've written minus 2. In place of B, 3. And in place of C, I've written minus 4. Now let's solve the bracket first. So plus minus is what? Minus. So minus 2 plus inside the bracket 3 minus 4. We'll solve this. 3 minus 4 is what? Minus 1. Again, we'll open the bracket. Plus minus is what? Minus. So minus 2 minus 1 is what? Minus 3. Now you carefully observe. Both the sides are carrying the same answer. So we'll write LHS equals to RHS. So addition is associative for integers. Let's go with subtraction. We'll keep the same values. Okay. Now, A minus B inside the bracket minus C is not equals to A minus inside the bracket B minus C. Let's solve this. In place of A, again, I have kept the same values, minus 2, then minus 3, minus, in place of C, I have kept minus 4. Let's solve this bracket first. Minus minus is what? Plus. So 2 plus 3 is minus 5. Minus minus is what? Plus 4. After solving this, minus 5 plus 4, what answer we'll get? Minus 1. RHS, in place of A, minus 2. In place of B, I've kept 3. Minus, in place of C, minus 4. Though we have to solve the bracket. Minus minus is what? Plus. So 3 plus 4 is what? 7. So finally, we are getting minus 2 minus 7. Solve this part. Minus 2 minus 7 is what? Minus 9. Carefully observe. The answers are matching, students? No, the answer is not matching. So we'll write LHS is not equals to RHS. So subtraction is not associative for integers. Now let's see. Multiplication. We'll keep the same values. What we have to prove? A into B inside the bracket into C is equals to A into inside the bracket B into C. Now we'll put the values. A equals to minus 2 into in place of B, 3 into in place of C, minus 4. Now first we have to multiply this one. Minus 2 into minus 3 is what? Minus 6 into minus 4. Minus minus is what? Plus 6 fours are 24. Let's do the RHS part. In place of A, minus 2. In place of B, 3. And in place of C, minus 4. Let's solve the bracket. 3 into minus 4 is what? Minus 12. So minus 2 into minus 12 is what? Plus 24. You see, the answers are matching. So LHS is equals to RHS. Multiplication will be associative for integers. Now, division. We have kept the same value. Now, A divided by B inside the bracket divided by C is not equals to A divided by inside the bracket B divided by C. Now let's solve this one. Now in place of A, we have kept minus 2 divided by what is the value of B? 3, close the bracket, divide sign. In place of C, I have kept minus 4. Let's divide this. So how to write this? You can write the division form in this format also. Divided by 4 by 1. So as we know, when we replace division sign with multiplication sign, this particular fraction get reciprocaled. So minus 2 by 3 into 1 by 4. Multiply it. Minus 2 into 1 is minus 2. And 3 into 4 is 12. So finally the answer is minus 2 by 12. Now RHS. In place of A, I have written minus 2. Divide sign. Then inside the bracket in place of B, I have written 3. Then again divide sign. In place of C, I have written minus 4. Let's solve this. We know that the division format can be written in this format also. So minus 2 by 1. Obviously you know the denominator is 1 out here. And divide sign 3 by minus 4. Now we'll replace this division with multiplication sign, so it will be reciprocaled. So minus 2 by 1 into minus 4 by 3, multiply it, minus minus is plus, 2 fours are 8, 1 into 3 is 3. So what is the answer of RHS? 8 by 3. So answer is matching, students? No, answer is not matching. So we will write LHS is not equals to RHS. So division is also not associative for integers.